Snorkels. Tell us a little bit about snorkels. Why do we need them?
Well, it's a good thing to have to preserve your air. If you're looking around for something or trying not to use up your air or trying to swim out to the mooring ball to go down to the boat or wreck or whatever it is you're trying to look at, you can save your air, use your snorkel on the way out.
So if you're on the surface and you want to put your face down, you don't want to hold your breath.
Right.
Just drop, put that snorkel in your mouth, huh?
Right.
Okay. Now, I noticed that your snorkel end looks different from mine.
Yeah, they're a little different. This one is open on the end, and that one has, you can even hear it if you shake it, there's a little flap valve on the end that will help keep it semi-dry. So when you go down under the water, that flap closes and helps prevent water from getting in the top of the snorkel.
Now, I'm guessing this is where we connect it to the mask, right?
Yep.
What's the key to attaching it to the mask?
The key to this, and everybody asks me that when we're teaching, is to get the holder over both straps in between the buckle on the frame of the mask and the strap holder behind it.
Okay. It goes on the left side, right?
Correct. On the left side.
Rag around to the right, snorkel on the left side. All right, and I'm understanding that the new ones have this little purge valve jobber-duber?
Yeah, that's really nice because it helps you clear the water in the bottom of the snorkel as well as push blowing it out the other end.
Okay, and these have the new silicone mouthpieces on it, right? Which is really nice.
They're softer than some of the older ones.
Yeah, so that's item number two. We're going to move on to three now.